I'm Harry Winks, I'm 21. I play for Tottenham Hotspur. I'm a centre midfield player and I come from Hemel Hempstead. I went on a cruise about 4 years old and I was playing football with all the chefs and all the lifeguards and stuff on the boat as well. And I remember the ball itself went into the sea and I was devastated. But I got off all my different kits on as well. I mean, back then I just used to collect football kits.
What sort of kits are we talking about?
Tottenham, loads of Tottenham kits. Different colours, everything. I used to collect them, you know.
Did you play any other sports when you were growing up?
Golf, rugby. You might find it hard to believe, but I could play rugby, basketball, just all the basic sports you'd have at school. When I was about 6, 7, it was just fun. Just play football. Just don't even think about the future. Just play football, take it day by day. I still do that now to some aspect, but back then it was just pure football and fun and just loving the game. And the opportunity to play in the first team at 7 years old is such a distant memory, such a distant thing to think about that. It doesn't even cross your mind. I think when you get into the scholarship age, when you get to 16, 17, and it gets a little bit more real, that's when you start to realise that, hold on, I can actually get a chance here.
Was there a moment when you realised that obviously your dream of becoming a professional footballer could become a reality?
First time I really had an idea that I might get a chance to play here was probably when the manager signed and you know, straight away he integrated a few of the young players and given them opportunities of training, and that's when I realised, you know, maybe it's a good opportunity here.
Crosses it in, comes to Janssen, saved by Randall, and who's there that wins to touch it home? For 3 yards out, his first ever Premier League start.
The most important thing is, no matter what level you play at, no matter what you do, as long as you enjoy the game, then you're getting something out of football itself. That's what football's all about, really. And, you know, if you enjoy playing it every day and you enjoy coming in and you're working and improving your game, then there's nothing that's really going to stop you. You know, if you don't enjoy it, then you're never going to really get anywhere. And that's the one thing I'd say, that throughout all the years of playing for Tottenham, I've enjoyed every age group and I've enjoyed every challenge. And that's probably why I'm still learning as well and getting to where I am.